All right, Missing Flops is out on location. Whoa, out on location here in the wind today. Of course, right as soon as I start talking, the wind comes up. But I'm here with Starsky 76 from AVP, and we just finished up a little project. Can you tell us about that, Starsky?
Yeah, we just finished up the filming for the big game for my audition, and it went well, and everybody should like it. It's going to be way different than what I've seen online, and excited about it, and I'm hoping this gets me in. That would be awesome.
Yeah, I think, personally, I think everybody on AVP should do whatever they can to, I don't know, if you go on PokerStars, I don't know if you can lobby for people, but we should do that. And I understand there's a little tournament series you're getting ready for coming up here in a little while, but tell us about that.
Yeah, I'm getting ready for the World Series of Poker. I'm going to play in the 1K event. I haven't chosen a date yet. That was through our AVP attorney, and Alaska Gal could not play both, so I will be filling in and hopefully bring a nice cash to all of our group and the group too. And I'm probably going to play one other event, which is in the works. I haven't decided which one it is yet. And lots of cash in the 2-5 Rio room.
All right. So we're here on location, and we're about to get blown away, so we're going to cut it off right now. But Missing Flops, you can follow me on Twitter.
Show the Rio behind us.
And
look, there it is.
Yeah, there we are.
Look, poker mecca.
Ah.
All right. All right.